So how would you explain what synthetic data means, and in very simple terms?
Well, I would say data that's created by an algorithm, as opposed to being collected from observations, and that is designed in order to emulate real data.
Yeah, I love it.